Lotus is Itsu. Okay, I completed my yoke. I have what is it? 28 turns of the brown wire completely, almost completely the circumference of this yoke. 28 turns clockwise. I have here the blue wire is, these are all 2.5 square millimeter solid copper wire. The blue is the primary, brown is the secondary. This is 2 times 6 turns, if possible in between the the secondary windings, with the middle connection here. It's all clockwise. And finally I have the 3 turns of this yellow-green wire. 3 turns for the link to the... So this is finished, and this is my breadboard with the TL494, the MOSFETs. I will attach this cooling block with the fins, with the fin to the MOSFETs. And the idea is to make a print, a PCB which to connect the MOSFETs drain source and connecting via big copper wide strips, I think, to the drains. This goes to the plus with some and these are the both secondaries going to the coil. So that's the big idea. But in the meantime I also got my 7400 and 7414 ICs. So I built up this part as well, connected to the TL494, and I used also the first transistor stage, and I end up here at this gate entry of the both MOSFETs. So this is somewhere here. I have here the two 7400 chips, and I have here the 4 transistors, and then going out to the 4.7K termination somewhere here and there. So I can measure the B and C signals and the A signal here. So that was the big idea. I've hooked up my probes at the same points. The yellow probe is at point A, and the blue probe is at point B, and the purple probe is at point C on the unmodified diagram. So I did not incorporate any changes like MacPower suggested up till now. And what I noticed is that the signals coming up of this A and B are nice, but I think that the upper trace, which is point A, should be reversed. I mean, if I compare with the drawing here, the red trace is point A, then you can see we have a say 60% on time, 40% downtime, and this is opposite what I see here. And well, you can say perhaps then your timing of the TL494 is wrong, but what I used as MOSFET drivers are the you see 37322, so the non-inverting MOSFETs, while this one on this diagram, the 37321, is the inverted one. I did not have the 321s, the inverted ones, so I used my 322s, the non-inverting ones, but I guess that's the problem, that I now have the wrong on time, because mine is 40% on, 60% off, and that poses, I guess, a problem, because the both signals now coming from point B and C cannot be adjusted. Let me take a screwdriver, because I have the two pots here, the R8 and the R9, and if I start moving R8, which is from the upper one, yeah, you can see I can widen the pulse till the maximum of the upper, and I can, when I go the other way around, I can, if I make it very small, but it ends when the upper trace is ending, and then it disappears. So I have a very small window from here till here, while the big range of my pot meter, but it's fairly at the end that this is happening. Okay, so put it halfway. Oops. Now I go to R9, and with R9 I can move the other side till a very narrow pulse, till this, and then I go back the other way until it again hits. I can turn what I'd like, but nothing happens. So this is not what it's supposed to be, because the blue trace, the upper one, should be shifted in its total to half the on time. You can see that the blue trace is starting at half the on time of the red trace, yellow in my case. So I'm not sure if this is the problem. I thought it would not matter to use inverted or non-inverted MOSFET drivers, but I guess I'm running now against the problem that I cannot get this wave, and I also would not be able to get this small peak then. So either I have something wrong in the circuit, or I simply have the wrong MOSFET. I should have the inverted ones. Any comments are welcome. I'm not sure if I'm going to use this, but perhaps I can use this as a timing to shift the pulse, the nano pulse, if it's not exactly on top of the sine wave of the other signal. So I'm looking into this delay function of this circuit, but I guess it's not working as designed at the moment. So please, your comments. I understand that MacPower said somewhere that he found a bug in this diagram, that he should be not using the inverted like it's mentioned, but the non-inverted, but I doubt it, because this shows that something is wrong. Okay, thank you for watching.